sorry.
Morning.
You know, you got a memorable face. Real easy to identify.
Read it first here, nowhere else. Get it here.
What in the hell is the matter with this place?
Good morning, mister.
Go and load the wagon.
Good morning to you.
To you.
Hear that Laramie gang's got hold of most of West Elizabeth at this point.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah. That's what they're saying.
So...
Sounds like I heard what you heard.
Need to get back to it.
I'll see you.
Morning.
it is.
Good morning to you.
You won't believe this. Found a gold nugget the other day.
Good morning.
Right after.
Huh. Well.
Things got heated over the stream last night. Two fellas ended up shooting each other. Damn waste of life.
Hello. Morning.
Morning.
Yep. Anyhow.
Giddy up.
Time flies in this new century, but it ain't any fun.
You said it.
Nice morning, ain't it, mister?
Morning.
Morning. Morning there.
How's everything with you?
Certainly been worse.
Nice.
Coach!
Open the gate!
There's packs of savages all covered in furs up for scalps in the mountains. Makes me wish I was young again. I'd take care of those bastards myself.
Good morning, mister.
What's this place coming to?
It's in the stable!
Morning, friend.
Morning.
Heard some soldier threw himself under a train of state.
Can't say I'm surprised.
Good morning, sir.
Morning.
Really beating down today.
Yep.
It's gonna get me sweating.
Morning.
Morning, friend.
Morning, sir.
Good morning.
Well, then.
Sounds like I heard what you heard.
How'd you do?
Yep. Fine morning, partner.
Morning, sir.
Finest meats here, nowhere else.
Morning.
Morning.
Enjoy the morning, mister.
Mister.
I ain't paying it no mind.
Mister?
Hard. You keep at it there.
What? They pay you for 40 days, huh?
What do you mean the other way?
How do you do?
Hey. Did I catch you on another break? Someone will shout when they need me. Howdy.
Leave it in the barn!
Hello?
I damn near broke a finger putting a fella in line last night. Some jaws.
That's how it is.
Partner? Hello there.
No, I fought 50.
the engines. You lot whine if a bear comes in your yard.
Here, get that down.
If a bear comes in my yard, I eat them. I ate an engine once.
There.
Turds in the goddamn street. All of you. Goddamn whiny women. All of you. The whole damn lot. Now, I'd rather eat turd than talk to any one of you. I've done it. I eaten turd. Had to out on the trail. Was being chased by Indians for 20 days. Well, we ate each other. In the end, all we had left was poop. Didn't taste too bad. That was real hunger. Not like you experience.
Partner.
Howdy, partner.
How do you do?
You hit a redneck working out in this.
Got me sweating buckets.
Read all about it in the Gazette, folks.
All right, stranger.
Well, you know.
Hi there.
What's all the fuss about the new century?
Sure thing.
Step right.
deputies let a fella out of jail for a bottle of whiskey. Wasn't even the expensive stuff either.
Well, I'll be damned.
One too many, too many. Hand over new leaf. Keep my nose clean and my hands dirty.
Yeah, I heard.
How's your health? Oh, I am glad.
Finest meat.
Yeah, there's more cattle missing out in Valentine.
Welcome. Come on in.
Too many ass wipes in this mean old world.
Can I get a hot bath, please? I'm real dirty. I got someone warming it up for you already. Just head down the corridor there. Visitors are always stealing the sheets here. It's awful.
Thank you.
mister?
Mister?
Hard.
Out of the way, tough guy.
Dang, you've been gone a while. Well, spit it out. What do you need?
Give me anything you like.
This'll coat your throat. Your oatmeal.
You're real
whiskey in between.
Well, don't try to be something you're not.
Careful.
Hello there. Not to worry. We'll be back. Beef, pork, venison, all right here, folks.
You after the law, you found it. Speak up.
Hey,
Not your wife. No one.
Oh, you're impossible.
Impossible? Really? I've wasted years on you, and I'm impossible.
You married too? You can be impossible.
Impossible. You are a sad little small town, self-important rat of a man. You know that? A rat. A rat.
Hello.
Hello.
Well,
good people of Valentine got nothing to worry about from you, have they?
Howdy. Have a look around. Got everything you need. Have a look.
Yeah, let me see.
Taking a shine to that, huh? Seem to have your eye on that. Well, it's always here if you want to take another look.
Here we go, boy.
Get in quick, folks, before I eat all these chops myself.
Welcome.
Man on my wages could never afford a whole lot of money.
Anybody need a ride?
Damn, this wind's really got them in for us, huh?
Just a little breeze is all.
too hard there.
Go to church.